Also wither and die. What dies and rots will then nourish the living. This is the great cycle of being, and we, the priests of Rathma, use our dark art to protect it. Though most do not understand us, we go where we are needed. My master has learned that a star fell in the west, drawing the dead from their graves. He commands me to journey to Tristram and return them to their rest. For if the cycle is not upheld, it would mean the end of all things. Fallen star and the dead it raised. That is too expensive.
insight grows.
Come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back. I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What?
promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
I don't have enough arcane power. I need arcane power.
Over there.
More arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power. Power. I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Arcane power. Arcane power.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
Thank you.
arcane power. Need more arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
Zaka Room has fallen to disgrace.
Thank you.
Need more arcane power. Arcane power. I need arcane power. Don't have enough arcane power.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town while that bloated coward tried to run away.
Are you Leah? Did you survive the Fallen Star?
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Yes. That is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Sixteen militiamen are out. Only Rumford came back.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
My insight grows.
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
I have trained well.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate can save?
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look. It grows. My power has grown. You will make a fine corpse. Lathma has blessed me. Grey beckon. I cannot do that. Ah, an interesting opponent. I require a corpse for that. Weakness consumes you! It is done. Waited for this knowledge.
Empty chests. Something to the treasure. My master would take pride in this. Tristram, Diablo once walked these lands.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Interesting. If he lives, his knowledge could prove useful. I understand so much more now. I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Dark magic lingers here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Fell below. I understand so much more now.
thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
That foe will die.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
That needs to recharge.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. A skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. Your niece told me you were here.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the Fallen Star.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
My insight grows.
So this is how it ends? They dragged my cart from the road, but for what? I can't get it repaired. Might as well dig a hole and die in it.
You would not be alone. Many have died before their time here.
Some brand new goods you might be interested in.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leia, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence?
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
You are the blacksmith, aren't you? I have a request.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Death is a path all must tread. Allow me to help.
Thank you. Follow me.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
There is a way you could repay me.
Help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Blessed me. My wounds are deep. fine corpse. I have long waited for this knowledge. In the balance. That needs to recharge. Not enough essence. Ratma has blessed me. That needs to recharge. Grows.
has blessed me. arrows. I can bring that down. That needs to recharge. For this knowledge.
That needs to recharge. I must wait. That needs to recharge. Would take pride in this.